All right, we want to evaluate 64 to the negative 2/3 without a calculator. Well, let's rewrite it as 1 over 64 to the positive 2/3, because we're allowed to do that. And this is going to be the cube root of 64 squared, if you rewrite that rational exponent. The bottom number is going to be the root, and the top number is your power. And the cube root of 64 is just 4. 4 squared would give you 16, so you get 1 over 16.